So here is the solution for the BMW F30. If you can't open the gauge system, reset. If you are holding and then it opens the main menu. Turn the car off, again, then the switch, but without firing the start-stop engine. Then put the seat belt on as well. As you can see, remove all of the lights and then hold the button. That's it.